I was in a museum this morning to give a lecture. It was a lecture in the morning. It's really a special time for a lecture. I started at 9 at morning, and now it's around 3 in the afternoon. It was really good. It was a nice group of people. It's a private collection, this museum, from a family, actually, from a very, very good painter. A painter from beginning of the 20th century. So for me, it's an interesting period, an interesting style. And his whole family actually painted. And this private collection is in this museum, in the center of an old town here in Holland. And these people are members of the museum, actually. So they are contributing the museum. And these are art-caring, art-loving people, as you know what I mean. And what I'm starting to do now with these lectures is that I do not want to start to tell my story and then start from the beginning and keep on talking till the story is done and then the lecture is over. So what I'm trying to do now is to start with a conversation about the topics I want to speak about. And that works out really well. You immediately feel a connection with several people in the group. And even they have their stories and sometimes are able to explain really well and tell really well about those topics I want to talk about. There was even a man in the first row, and he knew how he had to explain several topics of my lecture in 5 minutes. So that's what I told him. I said, well, actually, you did my whole lecture in 5 minutes. Fortunately enough, people still wanted to hear my story, which will take 1.5 hours. Explaining a lot and illustrating a lot with pictures and pieces of videos with conversations I'm having with artists. Yeah, so that was this afternoon. It's quite a different week. It's busy. This lecture this morning, tomorrow night another lecture, and tomorrow morning I will visit a very interesting, good portrait artist, portrait painter. And I'll visit her with the cameraman, and we will make a nice video for you while we are painting our portraits and having a conversation about our art. So what I want to do today is making my own self-portrait this afternoon, so that I will be warmed up for tomorrow, and then I have to take my luggage, my brushes, canvas, linseed oil, paint and so on, that I am ready for tomorrow morning. Thank you. I think the painting looks like me. And I used the light for the constant light reference. So I made it dark in the studio and I used this light, but the light reference was good for the face, but not for the painting. So the warm and cold colors were all quite warm with this light reference. And then when you see it in daylight, you have to make it softer, and that's what I did. Yeah, it looks like me, so I'm happy with it. And it was a good warming up for the session at the portrait session at the artist you will see next week, Suzanne Schuttelaar. I was there this week, and I think you can expect a very interesting video we shot over there. First of all, it's in a beautiful part of town, Gouda. It's typically old Dutch, with water, boats, bridges, mills. It's beautiful. So we got some footage outside as well in the video, and we made two good portraits. And for me, the conversation was interesting because she's totally different than I am. And I think I'm totally different than she is. So it's really nice to meet again after a while. I still know her a little from my time as a student at the academy. And I saw her at the TV later several times, in the newspapers. And yeah, as I say often, it's nice to meet while you paint each other. There is no pressure. The only pressure is the painting, but there is no pressure on us, no pressure on the conversation. And the conversation was really, really interesting. So, yeah, thank you again for joining me this week, and enjoy the weekend, and see you next week in the conversation with Suzanne. And the conversation will be published on my podcast, Art in the Making, as well. Thank you. See you next week.